What's up YouTube? Mimi here, coming at you from my channel, Bunny Birdy Gator. You guys, I'm here in Dollar General and I am loving every minute of it. You guys, they have so much decor. They have so many things I want to look at. I've been sharing down the home decor aisle, down the fall aisle. I still want to go down the makeup aisle, down the dollar aisle. I think I might just be in here all day. Anyways, let's start with this little end cap here because they just have so many good finds and good dollar items. We have summer plates. We have two packs of dishcloths for the kitchen for $1. Little ice cream scoops for $1. I think all of these are $1. Yep, $1. And these really look like they're glass, but I think they're melamine. And they're just $1. We also have the little 20-ounce melamine bowls for $1. The four packs of bowls for $1. We have the little burger baskets, the three packs for $1. Even more $1 items. Dip trays for $2 in melamine. Egg keepers, perfect for those doubled eggs. My dad loves those. My kids love those too. Like, doubled eggs are the best. Anyways, you guys, let's start over here where I ended. If you guys missed my last video, we ended right here. There are just so many rugs. I'm gonna try my best to show you guys everything over here, but there's such a nice stock of these that they're a little bit hard to move. But hey, we're gonna try. So $6 for this variety. Okay, what do we have? A 14-piece set. Whoa, let's see if we can take this one down. Okay, let's see, here we go. So we have the shower hooks, the tub mat, and the shower curtain. And this is the little tub mat, and it feels really nice. This is $10. This cotton textured rug is $6, not bad at all. Again, these are bathroom rugs. Ooh, this one's pretty. This one is $6. We just have so many options. Ooh, this one is so soft. This is a chenille noodle rug. And we also have those in blue. We have peach, gray, and bright blue. These are $6. They are really, really soft. Speaking of soft, you guys, look at this one. This is a cat's dream come true. This is that material that cats love to happy feet, you know, when they go into baby mode. I don't think you're gonna get your cat off of this one. This one is really nice. This is the microfiber bath rug. So soft and plush, really nice. I think I'm gonna set these down. This is a $12 set. It has memory foam, it's a two-piece. Here's some of those other noodle rugs. And some of them come with shower curtains. Let's look at this one. Nice, it's so soft. This one is $15. Here's another really soft one. This feels just like the other one. A cat's dream come true, you guys. They would love this for $8. There's just so many options. Ooh, that one's really pretty. I like the different shades of peach. It comes with a shower curtain and the little hooks, again, for $15. I really like that one a lot. This one's $12. We have blue with memory foam. Ooh, this is a really long one. Oh, it's a two-piece. So we have a short one and a longer one. Again, so soft and nice for $12. the back isn't really hard. It's really soft. It says it's skid proof, but I don't know, you guys. You might have to add a little backer to that. I'm really impressed overall with all of these rugs. The memory foam ones are nice. They're like cushy. These ones are super soft. These ones are really plush. It looks like we have rugs ranging from 6 up to 15. Okay, you guys, well, I'm gonna put all of these away and then we're gonna start looking over here. Let's look at some kitchen towels. We definitely have some dollar options. $1.75 options. $4 for the 2-packs. And don't forget to head over an aisle to your fall aisle. They currently have a buy one, get one half off deal, and there's lots of dollar towels over there. Really, really cute ones. Again, these are 4, and the quality is really nice and heavy. We have some 4-piece sets.
I just saw
them 2 towels.
The
2 pot holders.
I'm taking a U-boat outside.
$1. $1 for these. We have the little tier and valance curtain sets that match some of the towels for $8.50. Fabric tablecloths, again, $8.50. Vinyl tablecloths. This one's $5.25. .52 by 70. We also have round. We have more kitchen towels down here. Bar mop towels, a 2-pack for $2.25. We have a big bundle for $4.25 of 20 dishcloths. That's a nice price. And these are the thin ones. We have more kitchen towels, 1 for $3, 1 for $1 in a microfiber. Some more $4 towels. These are 2-packs. Army green, red, and blue. 3 packs of dish towels for $2.25. These are $3.50. Little waffle dishcloths. This is a 5-pack and these feel really, really nice. More dishcloths, $1.75. Variety of colors. Okay, let's look at some kitchen stuff, some utensils. We have bamboo turners, slotted spoons, and regular spoons for $1. We have melamine serving spoons, all BPA free for $1. These are all dollar items. Basting spoons, nylon ladles, slotted turners, safe up to 400 degrees and BPA free. All just $1.
But sometimes you're working in the same area.
$2.50 locking tongs, serving tongs for $1. A nice stainless steel potato masher. If you need one for Thanksgiving, it's $2 and it's here. Wow, this is a really nice whisk. It doesn't feel like it would fall apart, you guys. This feels like about a $3 to $4 whisk that you'd find at Walmart, but it's just $1. $1 slotted spoons, paring knives for $1. Look at this. A 4-pack of utility knives for $1. Aren't they cute? We have kitchen scissors for $2, spatulas for $1, a meat chopper for $2, the little skewers. You could use these year round, you guys, if you like to make s'mores. Just do them over the stove. These are perfect for s'mores. Wooden spoon sets for $1.75. Toothpicks for $1. Condiment dispensers, perfect for your tie-dye. projects. Chip clips, more chip clips, wine openers, a 3-in-1 opener for $175, a peeler for $1. Ooh, this is a nice deal. A 3-pack of funnels for $175. Measuring spoons. This is just $1, and I like that it's printed on here. It's not on with a paint that's gonna come off. It's actually printed. And now we have some items that are $250 and $3 for the tongs. A strainer for $3. The Good Cook brand. Again, I love that it's printed on there and not painted on. $250, and it includes the spoons and some measuring cups. $250 for another set, the Good Cook brand. The metal measuring cups. Again, it's printed on the handle. That's so important. Rolling pin for $5. All of the Good Cook essentials are more like $6 and under, like between $2.50 and $6. Ice cream scoop for $3. Scissors. Steak knives for $4. A 3-piece knife set for $4. We get a chef's knife, a santoku knife, and a utility knife for $4. A cutting board for $3. More chip clips. A $3 meat thermometer. A nice can opener. Feels really nice and sturdy for $3. This one's $4.50. A corkscrew for $4.50. This sink strainer looks like it would really last for $175. A sink mesh for $175. Reusable coffee filter. A little K-cup single serve coffee filter. It's reusable. $5 for this set. $6 for this. And look, you guys, we have Bakeware. $4. $4.50. I'm not sure about this one. $4.50 for the round pan, the oblong cake pan for $4.50, the cookie sheet for $5. Back over to the True Living, we have $1 sets of silverware, 3 forks for $1, 3 spoons, 3 knives, $3.50 for the tray, $3.50 for the cheese grater, measuring cups. These are plastic, $2, $2 for the glass, $4 for the anchor hocking, $2.50 for the bowl, the pouring bowl, $2.90 for the colander. And this is a heavyweight steel dishwasher safe baking sheet for $4.75. Muffin pan, $4.95. Cookie pan set, $4 for 2 pans. $5 for a covered baking pan, and $10 for a roasting pan with rack. We have a little single burner over here for $10. Can opener for $10.50. A little personal size blender for $15.50. Also for $10.50, a little mini chopper. This holds 1.5 cups. Has a detachable chopping bowl for $10.50. And also for $10.50, a little 5-speed hand mixer. I'm not gonna bore you guys with the entire foil collection, but we'll just look at a couple. Maybe you've been making zucchini bread lately or banana bread. A 3-pack for $1. We've almost made it to the end. $4.55 for the Sterilite. We have the Sterilite bowl set for $7. That's 8 pieces. Dollar cups. Meal prep rectangle storage collection. It's a 10-pack. Really nice. Looks really nice. Like takeout. $6.50. A 3-pack for $2.65 of the large containers. The take-alongs are $2.75. Ooh, look, you guys. Buy one, get one half off. Time to stock up. $2.75 for these. Take-alongs. The large rectangle ones. The large rectangle take-alongs are $4.65. Everything over here, you guys, is buy one, get one half off. That is such an amazing deal. And then, of course, we have hangers. Looks like the top hangers are on sale for $1 right now. They even have bookcases over here and organizers. The bookcase is $19 and the organizers are $17. This is also $17, a two-piece end table set. Wow. Yeah, you guys, do not sleep on Dollar General. They have everything you need in here. Okay, you guys, that's it for me down the kitchen aisle and the home aisle. I'm gonna see what else I might wanna film. You might be finding a dollar only video from me and maybe a makeup video. I haven't decided yet. Anyways, you guys, hit the notification bell so you don't miss a single video because I do share daily. Okay, you guys, well, on that note, I'm out of here and I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.